Okay, there we go. Now there's sound for this motherfucker. It's very quiet though. But I know for a fact if I turn it up now, as soon as things start happening, it's gonna shoot straight at my asshole and I won't be okay with that. Where can I download save from? Okay. We'll do a bounce. Bonus gold and moon orb drops using the correct elemental damage is more important on certain enemies. We'll just do a balanced. And then cooperation. Even though I'm probably not gonna have anyone join me. See what I mean? Now it's freaking loud. Yeah, it's close enough. It's fine. It's fine.
There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate... there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up.
No.
But if not, if you never try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall. Already I... Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn. Babies will cry. More than usual.
More than usual.
We'll wash over the lands.
Looking bad. How do we win this?
We attack. Together.
Now what?
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
a they?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow. Which goes like quinkle, caw, caw, caw. It is Queen Buttstabby, the most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
If you've never played Borderlands 2, hold this on, would be really weird.
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond by an acorn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But Stallion was wielding the the coolest sword in the whole world?
Hi, Cappy.
The sword of sword.
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
Yeah, we'll see about that, dude.
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated. For now. Explosion complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well.
I was lazy.
We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
No. We are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
Hello, I'm the newbie.
Ready, newbie?
Yep.
Time for character sheets, baby!
Stabomancer, dirty fighting. Oh. Sneaky boy. Spell shot. Be a magic man. Graveborn. Spore Warden. Definitely not the Berserker. That is not my playstyle whatsoever. Oh, look at that. What the hell? Okay. We'll do spell shot. That one. This one. This one or that one? We'll do that one. Just be the biggest motherfucker with the tiniest of heads.
Oh yeah,
I've got the goods.
My image is in need of refinement.
Even the fearsome get gussied up every now and then.
I'm at a loss for words at my beauty. Wait, I found them. Gorgeous, stunning, absolutely lethally good looking, etc., etc., etc.
Magnificent!
We'll go Gruff Boy. Oh, that's interesting. They're all inclusive and shit. Not exactly what I would have thought of whenever I thought Borderlands. I could be a weird ass cat boy. No, thank you. Nothing. We're go. We'll go black. Change up the face, make him look way less feminine. Calm down there, Professor Forehead. Oh. There's some weird clipping issues, huh? There you go. Yeah. Heel satin. That's great. Okay, I think we're done setting up our character now. I don't know what that does. So I'm not going to touch it. Village idiot. Increased strength, less intelligence. Nerfed by Bunker Master. Go away. Level up my character a little bit. Increase his health. More health. What happened? No.
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own.
Really?
And Fred, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan. Fred and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the fate maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass.
Oh, I will.
Play evil and get gold.
Of course.
You see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great fate maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some cord. If I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
Ah. I'm gonna strap my controller.
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen that harbors a dark secret. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. We must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
I love every second of this, actually.
We get to whoop his ass.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Whee!
Damn bridge is out.
God damn it.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of... Aura! You now have magical sight and hearing, buddy.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest.
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods.
But stealing money. Let's do it. Gotta get that first.
A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
Trip over it.
Yes, identify tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley.
You just need to do all of the things just so that you can play a game with an Xbox controller or a PlayStation controller on an Xbox game.
Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
Cool, let's take it.
Steel. Love a good axe. Great cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in.
There's no buttons. There's no nothing. Smash it.
The magical hoofprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero.
Did it. I am a cool action hero. Thank you for noticing. Cool. Alright, let's go.
Whee!
And punch. La-da-da-da. A fate marker, huh? Oh, I see. Breaking more boxes.
Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crap.
Yeah!
Come on, mate. Come on.
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
I don't do warning shots.
I hate his voice all of a sudden.
You have defeated the crabs!
Yeah.
Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now.
Thank you. Thank you, crab. Oh, a 7Z folder? Yeah. I've dealt with those a lot. Mostly because of me freaking doing all the modding and stuff that I do.
What's this? Shrine?
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon.
Interesting. Thumb strike. Hell
yeah. But it'll still put holes in someone.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy, baby! Shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks. Lurkingly.
But the dragon lord is here. He'll be in that castle.
Yeah.
Fate maker, you will never reach the dark castle.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Yes, you are dying. Because I'm too good at my job.
I gotta book it.
Yeah. Whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loots.
Okay.
Ribula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too.
I don't know. I swear it on the queen's diamond tail.
Lies. You are soaked in skeleton. Spread out, my undead hordes! We must find the master!
Well, I had some interesting stuff happen yesterday. The only reason why I have this game is because I accidentally bought it when it was in my cart.
Ooh, you found a ward!
Cool.
That's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet.
Yeah, so instead of buying something that was, like $14.99, I ended up spending $84-something. So things are going to be a little bit tight until I get paid.
Uh-oh, the rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Give me explosives. Yes. Boom.
Victory! I never lost hope.
Yeah.
You hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to...
The village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
And I would do exactly that. Because I'm the super powerful fate maker. What, you want to start some shit? Get out of here, Skellies. Would you get out of here? Get out of here. Fuck you.
I found my brittle bone!
go. Don't you start with me. Come here. Did he just throw his arm at me? Fuck you.
An extra powerful skeleton arises.
Yeah, good luck with that, sir.
A single villager remains alive in the carnage.
Ooh, an action skill is unlocked. Cool.
She looks bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her, Pizanaeus.
Hello. You alright? Pizanaeus peasant.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
Free of charge. I'm looking for the...
Let's get the tutorial. I've played this game before, once or twice. Polymorph. Fitmaker turns the enemy into a skeep. For a few seconds, they are immune. Fitmaker instantly casts a free spell on that enemy and gains 2 stacks of spell weaving. Fine. There we go.
You're a fate maker.
Uh-huh.
I knew the queen would send us a hero. The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
Okay.
The tomb is inside a crypt. Perfect hiding place.
May the queen's favor see your noble quest through.
Okay, bye.
My peasant ass is killing me.
Then go freaking sit down or something.
Just out yonder. Which is fantasy for saying. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeletons!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! It's hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony toe to toe, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred years.
Oof. He's gonna be a cranky boy.
Yes, he is.
More calcium out here!
Game bag? Got that going for you.
Stop shooting me. Curse me, that's bad. I don't want to be cursed. There you go.
Picking
Stop running around. Fine, let's do it this way. Get out of here. Fuck you. I mean, I'd be confused too, to be honest with you.
On a campaign, it's got orcs and kissing.
Oh.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
I love Tina so much. She's the best. Oh, yep, yep, that is exactly what that looked like. I do. Whenever I first saw it, I was like, oh, that looks like Teddy's. You fly around, little sheep. Enjoy yourself.
Fought like rubbish. Died nicely, though.
So much to live for.
Nope, I saw it too. It'll scare me.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I'll find it. Or I could just cut this down. There we go. Get out there.
The bone dry air of the crypt whips past you as you hurtle down into the depths beneath the castle. It smells of old stone.
What's this?
Being a duchess sucks. My servants Pharisees. That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The Harrows must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess what? These lands suck. I'm getting out of here. One last meal, and I'm moving to the capital. Food's not bad, though. I... Guards! Fetch my poison tester! Tell him he sucks!
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Get stuff, ghost.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place. I am coming, my dark master!
My kingdom sucks. Let's get a new one.
Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same.
There we go. Freeze, motherfucker. Okay, that's weird. I don't like that.
The waystone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a thing.
You answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Let's see if we can stop that, shall we? Knock, knock. Hell yeah! Dangly jawbone.
Tremble before Ribula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Luby!
Okay.
I could get used to
it! Ow. Asshole. That was my shield you took away, you prick. Stop dropping that on my freaking head. Here, hold this for me. Hold on. Can I pause my game? Yes, I can. Go away. Fuck you, tutorial. Yeah, I need to get rid of this. And put... this. Lovely. Beautiful.
I've got all the magic I need. This should do it. Got no juice.
Ow. Help. Hold on, let me get my shield back. Stop following me, I see you following me. Hey, what's up, TC? How you doing? Hey, get off of me. bonehead ass. Alright, I need to keep some of these people alive so that I can actually heal myself if I go down. But I'm too cool to let go down.
There's still time. You can seal the Dragon Lord away before he escapes.
No, I think I'm good. What do we got here? Nah. I'll pick it up though. There you go.
Psych!
The Dragon Lord is free, suckers!
Dragon Lord, let's do this.
That's good. Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Faith Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
I'll meet you.
We'll meet again, Fatemaker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Smack it open. Ooh. Take it all. Give me just one second. I'm getting a phone call. Okay, I'm back.
The Fate Maker's journey begins, as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion.
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof.
They normally are. This game is actually more fun than other Borderlands games.
built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Okay.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right. Welcome to my Wonderlands!
And there's the title. Yeah.
Duh. Hey guys, what's going on? Do you guys want some cookies? I have them freshly baked. Oh god, my head is huge. Someone help me. You ever get that feeling that your parents just hated you? Yeah, I get that feeling every time I look in the mirror. Okay, let's go.
The road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
Okay. And what is this? Nah, I'm good. You never know what's hiding in the tall grass. Be careful of enemies in the overworld. Touching them will start a combat encounter. Defeating random encounters will earn you XP and fantastic loot.
The jig is up, see?
Boop. There you go. Shut up.
Same spot, different day.
Fine. We'll do it the hard way.
There you go.
Tell the bard to make me sound hard.
Sorry, what was that? Sorry, it was looting. Here, hold this for me.
Worms won't go hungry tonight.
Boom. Thank you for the money. What is this?
Ready to bring the arcane pain!
You don't seem like you're having a very good day. Let's finish that off. There we go. Alright, now what was the shit that I picked up? Eagle? Alright, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is...
punch him.
Cereal for like ever.
Ah, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No, you're lonely. I got friends. I got tons of friends. Look at all these hottie bun babes. This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state.
And Why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also bombs.
Great. Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
Oh, you fire!
The second bite of my character's skull was that size, but their head was still the same size as it's supposed to be.
Still time to run the other way.
Get out of here, Skellies. Freeze, motherfucker.
Can't wait to grill some spills! Spill back!
Good luck hitting me. Get out of here. I died as I lived, dead. Yeah. I've known some people who were like that too. What was that you were saying? I can't understand you, you're a polymorph now.
What a lift if you run.
No bit of a longer recharge delay. Calamity. I'm okay with that. Let's go with that. Oh no, it's a revolver. Hello.
The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten and its magic crystals scattered. Perhaps who or whatever it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mool-Ah, the patron god of Kashmir.
Of course.
Hey, hey! You wanna get rich?
Sure. This guy seems a little on edge, but maybe he can point you to something keen.
This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back. Your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give them a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
My back is great, I'll have you know. Let's go in here. Knock knock, hello, how's it going? Have a body. How can you dedicate your body to science?
What have we
and also, I don't think there's science in this world. Will you get out of here? Can't you see I'm trying to do something?
Why not get ahead of the rush?
Another notch. Not going to shoot.
Yeah, your bones ain't gonna stay together for very much longer. Alright, what is all this? I'll take it. Give me the thing. Ooh. A sword. Hell yeah, look at that. Swing that shit. Give me all the things. Wait, do I have the rest of the shrine pieces? Reach the ruin. I have one or two. Haha, fuck you. No. I say no to you. Ooh, look, shortcut.
Look, girl, there's a bridge. You can totally whack that thing over and cross it. Dang.
And then it's just forever. Welcome to my borderland, or my Wonderlands. Silly. Hi, Backstabba. How's it going? Let's go and put this in here. Alright, so I have one shrine piece missing. Bitches! Punch you. Bitch. Bro, hush yourself.
Orc, a shrine piece!
What? Shrine piece,
that
where? Okay. I'll go touch it. Hello, everybody.
Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable. See what happens?
Would you stop? Get out of here. I'm looking at something. Bo's not happy about a lot of things, and I don't know why. I give him a good life, but he's always upset. And they're right, Bo. You can't say hi to your people this time. You know what I should probably do at some point that I keep forgetting about? I should upgrade. Okay. Let's go and upgrade. Okay, I can work with that. Increase my crit chance. Give me just 1 second and I'll show you. She's pretty much done with everything. She just needs to animate it all. You don't have blood. Yeah, Cappy's the only one who gets the sneak peek because she was the one who got me in touch with him, with her. Everyone else needs to wait until it's finished. Yes, definitely getting there.
Where's my reward?
Oh, it's over here. And portal.
Goodbye.
What? There's another encounter? Really? Interesting. I'll do this one.
Well, look, they're off to their own trouble.
Fought like rubbish, died.
And so much to ugly and
catastrophe at my command!
Because I don't want to. I'm rather partial to living, thank you.
Oh, that's a good stuff.
Come at me! Come at me, motherfucker! Fuck you.
Cleared everyone out and you're still alive, huh? Just better grab that shrine piece. Saves me a trip.
Okay.
What is that you see? Why, it is a shrine piece!
I'll take it.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
I'll be fine with my big ass head. I'll be able to see everything from miles around just because my eyes are so big.
Mu'ah would surely grant you fabuloso wealth if you completed her shrine.
Huh, didn't see that coming.
He got backstabbed.
He stabbed himself.
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the years. Anywhoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Cool, perfect.
Hula, the patron god of occasionally smiles upon your pockets.
Cool. What did that do? Get down. Hey. Get down. No shit. I want to see what it freaking did. Yeah. To receive a buff. But it doesn't tell me what the fucking buff is. Bitches. Yeah, fuck it. I guess I'll look it up later. Bam. Alright, let's go.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Okay. Everything for this is better, but it costs 4,000 freaking coinage. That looks freaking cool. The hell? Now what do we got here? Oh, this is magic. Okay, bye. I'm done.
Before you rise the mighty one.
Oh. Lovely. I can see where the problem could arise.
Skelly ships land unloading evil cargo of skelly men and skelly women.
We all die eventually. Why not get ahead of
the rock? Ooh, I never get tired of that.
Get out of the way.
I'll make a nice payday out of you.
Okay. There we go. Yeah, good luck talking now, motherfucker. I think I may still have some in here that I forgot to get rid of. Ah, yep. Pick you up. And then... get rid of you. Perfect. What the hell? That's a straight up fucking shotgun. Can I go back? I should have probably sold a bunch of shit since I had it. Hold on, everybody. I'll be right back. Other thing. That maybe they should have picked a better side. Someone who pays better. There we go, that cleared up my inventory and got me some monies. What is this? Sigil. Eh, fuck it. I mean, you could work every year at a Halloween place and just have them pay you a decent amount. Since you're like a real life skeleton and shit. Yeah, but just have them pay you a bunch, and then you're not gonna need to work again for until the next time comes around. Like, they give you a year's salary.
Come on, then. Let's get this over with.
You can never have enough skeletons for like a haunted house or something.
Though his armor is scarred by 100 battles, his honor is untarnished. It's Paladin Mike.
Hi, Paladin Mike. Hold on. Not a citizen, I'm a fate maker. Fuck you. I'm over here looting everything. Calm yourself. Hello.
I saw you fighting the undead on the beach.
Uh-huh.
Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Ah, I didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up yourself.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and I'm dead. They came out of nowhere.
Why do you sound like a child?
The Dragon Lord has returned. I've seen for myself.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina. I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy 4.
Hell yeah.
I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy 4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come!
Fantasy 4. I like it.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
My character just chewed him. That's great.
Let's get casting and blasting!
Hey. What the hell do you think you're doing?
C4 effort. C-.
Okay. Magic bullets once more. Increase that a little bit. And there we go. All done. Let's go.
Of course
they do. say something about riding a spider? Ow.
Looks like magic's back on the menu. Catastrophe at my command!
Ow.
Slam that there we go. Onto the catapult.
Got there, Magic Mike.
Now set it on. Oh, you'll want to stand bloody clear.
There we go.
Catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow bits.
Bloody brilliant. Keep blasting them back to the gray hell, citizen.
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too.
My nose itches. Get off me. Check your ass up. Get out of here. Don't start shit you can't finish, bitch. Pop that open. Reload. Magic and guns, what a great combination. Ah, you mother ass. There we go.
That mistake again.
Yeah, here we go, laser sight. Get off of me. There we go. Ow.
Imminent destruction.
Yeah, fuck you. Make sure that I'm fully healed up.
Good stuff.
There we go. Alright, now we can go blow this piece of shit up. Da-da-da-da. And explosion.
They've set the last catapult up on the fallen tower. Figure out a way to get over there.
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once!
Once. Don't do it again. Oh, hold on. Let's go and loot a little bit before we fly our way across the chasm of death.
Hmm. I can make use of that.
Onward! Hell yeah.
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Yeah, wars normally make jobs, but people don't want wars.
What makes you any different, motherfucker? You ain't special.
Ha! Gets me every time!
Ow. Ow. There you go. How do you like fire, asshole? Get out of here.
No place for the weak.
Gotta pick all those up. Drat you to heck, okay. When you can punch open a safe. Exploded on me.
Out of spell slots. Spell slots are ready.
Yeah. Whee. Can't touch this, motherfucker. Now let's go loot around, and then we're gonna pick up the thing. Gun damage, companion damage. I just pick up all the green and then I can sell them for money. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Sniper time.
That'll bloody learn them. Ha! Recruit by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Okay.
For you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Alright, where are we going? Where's the thing? Pat and Mike, you gave me such vague directions. Tell me where to go. Oops, wrong one. Yeah. Okay, there we go. What's this? Fine. Thank you.
For that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through.
Is that so?
Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yes.
Yep.
All right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories.
Okay.
Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker.
Yeah.
The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Class feat unlocked. Ooh.
Aw, oh, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have...
What's my class feat?
Anything up my sleeve for this?
Flammo! A trial smashes through the gate!
God, that damn thing off the gate now! Just get him about to attack! Stand tall, soldiers! We have a fate maker in our midst! Right hoops shall not fall this day!
At least you're some use!
Oh, that's the townsperson. That was fun, wasn't it? Anything else? Oh, hello. Got that on you. Notice that I should have used it earlier, like normal. Stop it!
Thanks for that! Well, well, don't I feel accomplished?
A tide of skellymans and trolls waves! You've held off the assault!
Hell yeah!
That's all you've got, Dragon Lord!
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker!
Okay, hold on. Where? Okay. What was my passive again? I don't have a companion right now, so we're gonna swap out to the health back one. There we go. What's this? Gun hit chance? Or critical hit chance? Or
honestly,
whatever the fuck?
I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on. We stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Okay. Let's go.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
Okay.
Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys!
Come on.
Looks fine to me. Look at it. Looks almost beautiful. Oh. Oh, not anymore.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet. It seems to Presh.
Don't eat the feet.
Presh. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Uh-huh.
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Worms won't go hungry tonight. Fool and Chris!
Whee!
For you, is it? Won't be enough.
Hold on while I loot. Back normal. Is that a dragon? Oh, it's a wyvern. Whoa, what the hell? What is going on? There's too much shit going on. Haha, fuck you. Okay. Gentlemen, hold this for me.
Devastation inbound.
Oh, you dropped it. Ugh. Can't trust anybody around here.
Get more dead, wanker.
Yo, Paladin Mike, do more to help me. Don't just run at me and go say hi.
You won't be needing that.
Obvious.
we seduce the drawbridge.
Hey, girl, looking fine. Those new counterweights?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge did take some flavor, baby.
What?
Oh, this game's great.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Yeah, definitely a bard.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand!
Thanks for that! Imminent destruction!
Back up!
Getting the
There we go. These people need to stop offering these skeletons the ability to ride a spider. Because they're all being offered that, but only one of them can do it. Because spiders are not exactly the easiest ones to ride. See what I mean? Stop offering that to all the skeletons. Would you cut that out? Get out of here. Free. Don't listen to the person who's supposed to be me.
At least you're some use.
Hey. Back off.
As the last lifeless skellyman clatters to the cobblestones, you realize you've done it. The undead horde has been defeated.
Hell yeah.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Oh, over here, Fate Maker.
Hello.
You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof.
Okay.
Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Okay.
Huh. Never met a Queen before.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes!
Hell yeah!
Queen Butt Stallion!
Hello.
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes! I feel it! It's fizzy!
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Look at her, so majestic. Close your eyes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are. are the bravest fate maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword okay. of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
I hear you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
Ooh. My dream! It's happening!
We're getting bestowed, bitch. Ugh. Me with my giant head is moving around. Oh, look. Nice little thing. Punch it.
There. A bridge upturned. Perhaps you could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
Fuck it. Okay, and here we go. What the hell? Okay, then. Mount Craw. Oh. Rude. I wanted to go there. Damn Cheetos of Destiny. Fuck you. Ooh. Open that up and take the loot within. Alright, let's go, m'lady.
The sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And, what, do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Brett?
Hey, you little cutie idiots.
Hey.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you?
Yes.
They put me in here for being possessive, but the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right hand lady.
Wait a second.
He's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
Blah.
That's how our conversation should
end. There we go.
Helpful.
It is her.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer. Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Look like rubbish. Dodgers.
I wonder if he was talking about the DLC.
Hope you're carrying coin. Don't
Yeah, how did you just drop? A sword! Get out of here, zombie. Yay!
Got a respawn point.
There you go, everyone. Hold that for me.
Devastation inbound!
There we go. Got him. Back up, bitch. Get out of here, Zombas.
Not gonna kill me that easy.
She's ruining my favorite part of killing things, which is that they shut up and stay dead.
Inside the mausoleum, a chest catches your eye.
Ooh.
It's a dark magic spell.
Ooh.
Ooh, dark magic gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh?
Yes.
I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's
we'll see about that.
Know each other. Somewhere nice, quiet.
Oh God.
Like your grave.
No problem. That means you just get to watch me. What the hell? Spider crab. Why is the aim for this so jerky and weird? Fuck you, spider crab.
Might have lived if you'd run.
Oopsies. I have to aim that one.
Be consumed.
Yeah, I bet it was. What game were you trying to play anyway?
Let's get custing and blasting.
Back off. You should just get an Xbox controller. Damn. That was like me playing Power Wash Simulator. Are these all the exact same? Oh, because you can have four people joining you. That explains it. Well, this one does a little bit of extra damage. Let's use this one. Do it for every single one of them. There we go. Isn't that normal? Yeah, because that's literally all they can do. They can't beat me. Because they're goddamn skeletons. I need better weapons, damn it.
You won't be neither not.
Oh yeah.
Got no juice. Only dust shall remain.
Okay. Thanks for that. Ah, my inventory is full. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, I know, that's what they all say.
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
Okay. Is it up here, m'lady? Makes a lot of sense, actually. Like, the first few Dark Souls games were, made for controller play as well. Die nearly as much as I used to. Skills and flails. Alright, let's see what I ended up grabbing. It is exactly what I thought it was. Okay, pick that up. And then... yeah, that can get old pretty fast. There we go.
skitters like that. Oi! Who's there?
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
Yeah. That could be kind of rough. Oh, hello.
Burn it, stab it, kill it!
We're freaking out. It's just a mimic. This is why I shoot every chest just to be sure.
This one's got death in their eyes.
As the mimic dies, it belches out the goopy tome of fate. You're gonna have to read it aloud on the altar outside.
Okay. Okay. Ooh.
Getting lucky.
No, I think I'm good. Send me all the shit. There you go.
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
All right, give me a second. I'm gonna fast travel away to clear up my inventory. Really? Fine. Never mind. Is there things over here? Oh, there are. Okay. There we go. Yeah, perfect. So all my junk. Lovely.
Now, this legendary item, how you will report it.
Right. Are you better than what I have? A little bit. Fast travel back over here. Bobbity boopity.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tina?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, fate brought us together to play games. I don't know, whatever.
The hell? Was that you leaving, Bud Stallion? Oh, hello, Spider Crab. Back at the shit.
Bad choices. Dead all the same.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, you idiot! You caught up! Not gonna do you much good, though.
Yeah.
Thanks for the reload, idiot!
Popping scouts and stuff, right? That was easy enough. Are you people even trying? I mean, seriously. This is too easy.
The moldy barrel was filled with decay. It's gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh, God.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Stay sick.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine. One time.
It should only be one time. Actually, it shouldn't even have been one time. Why the hell would you want freaking ketchup wine? Ugh. Pop your booty. Yeah, it is.
My body's a science. That a thing,
yeah? You're good. What a shame you and your stupid queen are gonna die once the deal gets the sword.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Excuse me while I slip into something more catastrophic.
This time, kill her so hard she doesn't get back up.
See what happens?
So much to ugly.
I've got all the magic I need.
Ow. My body burns. What does this do? Oh, cool. Healy dudes. Can't be used on you. Aha, magic.
As the hulking body of the boss collapses,
what?
Her majesty reappears.
You're kidding me. That's a bunch of booty. Yeah, give me a second. I'll be right back.
As I live and breathe, and I do.
Oh, that's a full-on revolver. Ugh. Open it up for me. Heck yep.
I can think of at least one soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's evil, and that's more evil when you think about it. Yeah! Give me the sword! Give me! Come on! Oh! I'm gonna haunt you! You are so haunted, cutie idiot! I'm gonna live in your house, and I'm gonna possess you while you're sleeping and drink all your soda, unless you give me the sword! I want that sword!
Here, you can have it.
What? Not like that! No!
Goodbye.
Take it back up. Take the sword back to Brighthoof. A town portal opens up.
Oh, cool. Come on, Queen. Let's go. Da-da-da. Yes, you did. All right.
As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city.
Hell yeah!
Thanks! I love me too!
You're not the Fate Maker!
But Stallion says to, you know, look over here! Gonna do something special for ya!
Okay. Cool.
Brilliant work, Fightmaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton free.
Hold on. No. Pardon me a second. I forgot to equip something. And this. Beautiful.
The siege has been lifted. You'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
Why? Why do you look so feminine? Interesting. Okay. Visit the blacksmith. Hello, blacksmith. Where are you at? Show me where to go, motherfucker. What do we got here? Goblins in the garden. Yeah. Okay, I'll deal with that later. I gotta go see a blacksmith. Excuse me. Ramen? Ew, radioactive rat ramen. That's not. No, thank you. Me.
Bright.
The hero Bright of... I've never met a Fate Maker. You need some better gear. Now,
yep.
I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity.
Okay.
More bullets, more loot, more fun. A free sample of me.
I could go with some more fun. Okay.
Guns aren't that complicated. We catapults that throw tiny swords. Simple. Isn't she the best fizzy juice in town? She gives me a discount.
Okay. No, no. No, no, no. Backpack. Hell yeah. And then lost it. Just in case. And the more backpack. Okay. Thank you.
Now, while you're seeing your way around, Bright, walk up to the lovely lass and you don't see her. Not easy. It's a mean fight. Soda.
Uh-huh. That's definitely what you were talking about. Soda, quote unquote. For like half a second, I thought you were dancing around in your underwear. And I was just like, can you not?
The tavern keeper waves you over. In, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome here.
Ah, this way. Hello. Yes, of course I am. The fuck is wrong with your freaking accent?
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only judging you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern.
No, quick change station.
Quick change.
Cool.
If you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being, it's free, weirdly enough.
Cool. Okay. I know about quick change, thank you. I really need to change your fucking face. Face terrible. Me. Let's go reserved. There we go. Masks? I'd love a mask. But of course, I don't have any yet. Really bad shave. I'll go with this one. And flip it. There we go. Just a smidge, but it's better than the other one that I had. We'll do that one. Ah, okay. Eh, I like the contrast of the white with the red. I like that. Put everything back to the way it was because I didn't think it would freaking change everything. There you go. Whoa. We'll just keep it with that. Okay.
Right this way.
So hold on.
Dress to kill.
If I take off my armor, it does change it. Okay, cool. That's cool. I'm okay with that. Put that back on. Where you at? Hello.
And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop that you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the soda tavern. Some put up posters around the city.
Hold on.
I've been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker, got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you. Ha! Bloody congrats. Come
okay.
Meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
This is literally me talking to some of my friends that I play with sometimes. It's like, oh, I want a quest. And then everyone else is like, I want to go kill things. Hello.
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm.
Yeah.
Kneel and be knighted.
Okay. Dude,
not
come on
so
now.
Fast, newbie.
Hey.
This is my world now.
What? Oh, fuck you. This guy's gotta die now.
No!
Queen.
No!
I'm done being
you motherfucker.
Told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
Felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Ray, hells, what now? It's coming from beyond the docks! Come on, Fate Maker! I fear your work is not done yet.
Never is.
With all her glittering heart. I miss her so much.
Oh, well, apparently, the Demon Lord was involved in a lot of Tiny Tina's other stories. And somehow he figured out how to make his own fate in the world of bunkers and badasses, and yeah, so he was able to kill Butt Stallion, which he wasn't technically able to do, and now he controls the world of this whole situation. So yeah, there's that. Yeah, I didn't when I first saw it either.
Ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fred, we're in mourning.
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
This is awkward, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt. As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
Cool, perfect. Well, I would love to continue this, but it's getting kind of quote-unquote late. So I'm going to go ahead and end off the stream here, and then I'm going to get me some food. Yeah, I know, right? But I mean, he wanted a huge gesture just to make you hate him, I guess. Because he was just talking about trying to make the Fate Maker hate him. So it's like, he definitely did a good job of it. Alright. Thank you for watching my stream. I greatly appreciate it. I don't know if the next one's going to have my face or not, because I may get lazy again. But yeah. And thank you for coming. Have a great rest of your night, and I will see you tomorrow for more. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and goodbye.